Statements are underway today in the trial of a friend of accused Boston Marathon bombing suspect Dzhokhar Tsarnaev. Robel Phillipos is accused of lying to investigators about being there when two other friends removed a backpack, laptop, and other potential evidence from Tsarnaev's dorm room 3 days after the attack. Phillipos' attorney says he was high on marijuana and his memory was jumbled. The two friends who removed the evidence have already been convicted of obstruction of justice.